Cornell High School presents the virtual edition of the 6th Moving Up Ceremony. School Year 2020-2021. Tema, Kalidad ng Edukasyon Lalong Patatagin sa Gitna ng Pandemya. Let us all welcome the processional of Grade 10 completers to be followed by the San Miguel National High School faculty and staff. us virtually stand for the doxology, followed by the national anthem on the record.
My heart is so proud. My mind is so unfocused. I see the things you do through me. It's great things I have done. And now you gently break me. And lovingly you take me. And hold me as my father. And mold me as my maker. I ask you how many times will you pick me up? When I keep on letting you down. And each time I will fall short of your glory. How far will forgiveness abound? And you answer my child, I love you. And as long as you're seeking my face, you walk in the power of my daily sufficient grace.
Let us hear the song of Completers.
Story. where souls can fly. The clouds roll by for you.
Congratulations to all the graduates and completers of the school year 2020-2021. This year in Wright is truly extraordinary in the sense that you are physically isolated yet virtually gathered to celebrate this important milestone. You may have been deprived to march on the aisle with your proud parents during graduation procession, to witness the joy and excitement you feel while receiving your diploma, to celebrate goodbyes and to look to the future with hope and resilience. But I know that in spirit, you celebrate as one. This virtual graduation is not the typical graduation ceremony that we used to have. But let us be positive that with this kind of experience, more people could witness our success as this platform brings us to a larger audience, to the wider world as well. Near or far, let us be reminded of the real essence of graduation. This is not yet the end, instead, a start of a journey to a new beginning. Along the way, more challenges are yet to come. While we have not yet achieved herd immunity, the threat of COVID-19 is always there. So let us boost ourselves with strong faith in God that we will be healed as one. Again, congratulations, resilient graduates and completers of 2021. Mabuhay po kayong lahat.
To set the tone for today's event, let us put our hands together for the welcome address to be given by Ms. Christine Joy A. De La Cruz with high honors.
To our supportive district supervisor, Sir Will Villado, beloved principal, Mount Lori PG, Alaska, teachers, parents, fellow students, a wonderful day to all of us. It's been quite wonderful that once again we will be gathered together for this momentous event in our lives, the moving up. It is my great honor to salute our teachers for the knowledge they instilled in us. Thank you so much to our dear parents for their hard work, sacrifices, and guidance in order to give us education we deserve. To my fellow competitors, congratulations. We all deserve recognition and honor for what we achieved today. A result of our hard work, determination, sacrifices, and perseverance. It will surely a great feeling once we know that our sacrifices were worth it, and the results are more than what we expected. Not only make our loved ones proud, but more importantly, we will make ourselves proud and impressed of what are capable of doing. Today, everyone is moving up, crossing the bridge to next grade level. Our next adventure is a time to reflect and celebrate. I believe the character traits we acquired along the learning journey will be our weapon to face and be ready for a new challenge. As we reflect on who we become as people and to envision and to shape our own future, moving up celebration at any level shines a spotlight on us as leaders and contributors to a larger community. Thank you so much to our Almighty God for the gift of life why we are here today. Once again, thank you teachers, parents, and congratulations, my dear fellow competitors.
May I present to you the grade 10 completers of San Miguel National High School, school year 2020 to 2021. Abrera Junel V. Aganta Adrian C. with honors. Aganta John Lloyd T. Aganta Lyle Audrey S. Aganta Mark Levy S. Agnes Javier M. with honors. Ahusan Rudian Jr. C. Alaska Rayjan J. Bakabag Jedi D. Baco Jason G. Bartolome Aldrin Kenneth B. Colix John Alfred A. with honors. Calunya Jericho A. Castro J.R. M. Achava Joliver A. Culiado Mark Benji T. De Jesus Christian Clark M. with honors. De La Peña Jigger T. with honors. Drilon June Manuel U. Eugenio Earl Bryan A. Galanza Arlan B. Garcia Nathaniel T. Gelang Jude J. with honors. Ibanez Jerome B. Hardin Lindon C. Hardin Pitzcobi A. Labriaga Jericho L. Lagan John Ray D. Llanera Cristan Luis S. Librado Brando S. Lucio Aaron C. Lucio Jenly C. Lucio Jonald P. Lucio Romnick T. Magallanes Jermel C. Magalona Johnbert J. Marshall Raymond L.
Martin Jan Lawrence P. Martinez Clint Harry Q. Militar Jerome S. Moreno Mark Dave D. Nanyes Andre A. Pagdulagan Janjalani A. Passion Russell V. Oras Kent Martin C. Rosales Janrick A. Rosel Jovel R. Tablazon Orland A. Tabok Rodimar O. Tabok Wendell Z. Tambuon Gerald L. Torres Prince Ranelo James F. with honors. Tumlod Jim P. A. Vasquez Michael Jr. C. Velasco John Clint O. Villanueva Jomel P. Abina Gemini A. Abina Pamela L. Abrera Marian A. Agustin Roseni B. Alaska Darlene Fay G. with high honors. Alaska PCL with honors. Amsamis Cecil A. with honors. Andres Crystal K. M. Apuya Andrena D. with honors. Arqueza Sandra M. with honors. Bakabag Erica Shane B. with honors. Bakulpo Cheryl P. Bluza Annabel F. Burgos Rechelin D. Bustillo Richel P. Kapanas Maurin P. Kasampol Heden B. Kayupan Irish Joy A. with honors. Sigarilyo Legend A. with honors. Dalabahan Antoinette D. with honors. Dalabahan Monet May V. with honors. De La Cruz Christine Joy A. with high honors. De La Peña Clarilyn D. De La Peña Jonalyn R. De La Torre Jonalyn B. Domingo Almalin B. Domingo Lea May A. with honors. Dorado Marian C. Ebanes Janice E. Factor Donalyn B. Garcia Candy P. Hilomen Mika D. with honors. Hingpit Mary Eliza A. with honors. Hardin Ann Lauren E. Hardin Larifel B. Hardin Rose Ann A. Labriaga Bea Bianca L. Labriaga Crystal Joy L. Lacson Isaiah. Ladaw Lea Fay C. with honors. Lagrio Robian B. La Grossa Lovely M, with honors. Liao Stephanie P. Liao Glory V. M, with honors. Librado Brenda S. Luzada Maricon Z, with honors. Lucio Jenjen C. Lucis IZA. Magalona Angel May A. Magbanwa Cherry Jane A. Maligalig Lovely P, with honors. Martinez Kate Criza J, with honors. Martinez Princess Rachel Ann G, with honors. Mendoza Jovian B, with honors. Militar Gianna A. Misamis Jocel A, with honors. Naral Lizel May, with honors. Ombalino Shamay S, with honors. Ormido Grishel Joy C, with honors. Pacon Jonami A. Padon Angelica P. Padon Wella May A. Padon Wilma Rose A, with honors. Passion Riza V. Ragin Ira Joy B. Ragin Gladys L, with honors. Rositas Norigen A. Retarino Robilin M. Robles Jerilyn G. Roselle Jody R. Signo Jessafe I, with honors. Santo Domingo Jamaica B. Tabilon Rosel T, with honors. Tablason J. Ann A. Tilo Joanna Marie I. Tilo Madeline A. Tumlod Janice A, with honors. Tumlod Milky D, with honors. Ustares Pearl Hannah D. Valdez Eliza May M. Vargas Janine C, with honors. Villases Lauren S. Yapla Jellian J.
I am privileged to introduce to you our guest of honor and keynote for today. He is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Joseph Palanca. He attained his basic education at San Miguel Elementary School and San Miguel National High School. To further achieve his dreams, he decided to complete his tertiary at the main campus of Palawan State University and graduated as cum laude. Because of his perseverance and dedication, he is now a professional fire officer at Linapakan, Palawan. Let us all welcome our guest speaker, Fire Officer J. Mark C. Palanca.
We never stop learning. We never stop soaring. We continue to drive and we continue to set our goals. I am so honored to be invited on your special day. My greatest respect to San Miguel National High School Principal, Ms. Florife G. Alaska, members of faculty and staff, to the parents, to the awardees, to the completers, and to the viewers, a bountiful and successful day to all of us. This pandemic changed a lot in our normal lifestyle. We need to wear face masks and face shield everywhere we go. We need to get vaccinated for our safety. And of course, it has a big impact in our education. Good thing we have a very good teachers and government to provide and support the new method of teaching to be more adaptive and for you student to pursue your education. Let me share to you my experience when I am at your age. Now, 10 years ago, katulad nyo rin ako, isa sa mga graduates na ang pangarap is makapag-kolehiyo. So, I took up Bachelor of Science in Accountancy at TIP Manila or Technological Institute of the Philippines, Manila. I paid 1/4 of their tuition fee because I availed their scholarship. In return, I need to maintain their standard GPA for scholars. Ang unang taon ko doon, yun ang taon na napakahirap para sa akin. Kasi kailangan kong makapag-adjust. Bagong environment, bagong kaibigan. And syempre, kailangan kong mamanage ang time ko. Lalong-lalo na't may kalayuan ang tinitirahan ko sa school namin. So, I traveled 1.5 hours to 2 hours every day para marating ang school. Hindi kasi kami ang pumipili ng mga subject and schedules namin. Unlike regular students, pwede silang pumili ng mga subjects at oras kung kailan lang sila papasok. Pero kinaya ko dahil nga ang goal ko is makapagtapos. Sabi ko sa sarili ko, kakayanin ko. Until na dumating ang second semester, I wasn't able to maintain the standard GPA for scholars. So I lost my scholarship. And since na hindi naman kaya ng family ko na bayaran ang tuition fee ko, umuwi ako dito sa Linapakan. Habang pabiyahe ako dito sa Linapakan, tinatanong ang sarili ko bakit. So, but God has a better plan for us. At naniniwala ako doon. So from Bachelor of Science in Accountancy, I shifted to Bachelor of Science in Tourism at Palawan State University, CCRD, Linapakan. Then I transferred to Palawan State University Main Campus, Puerto Princesa City. Marami pang struggle ang nangyari sa buhay ko bago ako nakapagtapos. Na-stroke ang father ko na akala ko hindi na ako makapagtapos. Pero laging nandyan si God. And then sinagot ni God ang panalangin ko na sana makapagtapos ako. April 8, 2015, I graduated as cum laude. Hiniling ko lang naman na makapag-graduate pero binigyan pa ako ni God ng bonus. You know, completers, life is not a sprint. Hindi ito karera na kailangan mong lagi kang nauna para tawaging winner. Life is a marathon. Whatever challenge, whatever failures that comes in your life, you need to be strong. You need to endure it. Even if it takes too long, be a finisher. Now, I am a firefighter at Bureau of Fire Protection, but I have a lot of my goals in my life. And I want to achieve it, so I need to work hard. Same to you, graduates. Your chapter as a junior high school has ended. Yet the new chapter of your career had begun. So never stop learning. Never stop seeking advice. Yes, COVID-19 pandemic give us stressful minds, uncomfortable situation, uncontrollable decision. But we remain steadfast and goal-oriented because we believe that education is a dynamic and never-ending learning. Although it is a new normal learning, we have to congratulate our parents for their assistance and support.
For the inspirational message,
Let us hear from our beloved principal, Ma'am Florife G. Alaska.
Buong kagalakan po akong bumabati sa lahat ng mga magulang, mga magsisipag tapos, at mga guro sa okasyon ng ating pagtatapos ngayong school year 2020-2021. Isang katangi-tanging batch sapagkat kayo ay magsisipag tapos sa panahon ng isang pandemya, na kahit pa hindi pinayagan ng pandemyang ito ang inyong pisikal na pag-aaral sa loob ng ating paaralan, ay buong husay at pagsisikap ninyong hinarap ang lahat ng hamon ng pagkakataon upang matagumpay na makapag-aral at makapagtapos. Kalidad ng edukasyon, lalong patatagin sa gitna ng pandemya. Ito ang tema natin sa okasyong ito na sumasagisag sa mga positibong katangian nating mga Pilipino, na sa kabila ng krisis ay nagkakaroon tayo ng lakas ng loob upang lalong magpunyagi at magpakahusay upang tugunan ang anumang pagsubok na kinakaharap. Sa mga nakalipas na araw at buwan ay natutunan natin kung paano harapin ang kakaibang sitwasyon sa kasaysayan ng inyong pag-aaral, maging sa pang-araw-araw na hamon sa ating lipunan at pamumuhay. Hindi pa lubos na natatapos ang mga panganib at pagsubok na maaring idulot ng COVID-19. Ating tandaan na hindi biro ang paghuhubog, pagsasanay at paghahandang ibinahagi sa inyo ng kagawaran ng edukasyon at San Miguel National High School upang mapagtagumpayan ninyong matapos ang junior high school. Umaasa kami na magiging kapakipakinabang ang disiplina, talino at kakayahang ibinahagi ng paaralang ito sa inyong pagharap sa iba't ibang hamon sa inyong buhay. Kakaiba man ang mga seremonya ng pagtatapos natin ngayon, hindi man ninyo naranasan ang mga kaabang-abang na tradisyon tulad ng mobbing up ceremony, pagsusuot ng toga, mobbing up march, paggawad ng mga sertipiko, karangalan at iba pa, kayo ay mga tunay na mga junior high school completers ng San Miguel National High School. Ipinapaabot ko ang taus-pusong pasasalamat sa lahat ng mga pinuno ng kagawaran ng edukasyon, mga guro, mga magulang at mga mag-aaral. Kayong lahat ay naging mahalagang bahagi ng ating matagumpay na paglalakbay upang isulong ang kalidad na edukasyon sa gitna ng pandemya ngayong school year 2020-2021. Patuloy na makikiisa ang pamunuan ng San Miguel National High School sa pagsisikap na mabigyan ng mas ligtas at maayos na kalagayan ang bawat mag-aaral upang hubugin sila na maging mga susunod na responsabling leader at tagapagtaguyod ng ating bayan sa hinaharap. Mabuhay tayong lahat.
For the message of tribute, let us hear from Ms. Darlene Faye G. Alaska with high honors, a student with perseverance in attaining her goals with flying colors.
To our school's division superintendent of the Division of Palawan, Sir Roger F. Capa, our public school's district supervisor of Linapakan District, Sir Roel Villado, our school principal of San Miguel National High School, Ma'am Florife G. Alaska, beloved parents, dear teachers, classmates, and to all netizens viewing this virtual moving up ceremony, a pleasant day to all of you. Action is the fundamental key to success. Along the process of my learning journey, my parents always encouraged me to do my best. That is why I strive hard to be on top of our class, which I am lucky to achieve in every recognition day. Being inspired of such accomplishment, I continue to strive hard to maintain my goal, and that is to be the consistent top one. And I am once again lucky today to be recognized as achiever of the top Academic Excellence Award of our class. Speaking in front of everybody today, have this feeling of pride and happiness because I have proved to myself once again that I can achieve my dreams if I will strive hard and have strong determination and perseverance. I am completely thankful because all my efforts and sacrifices were all rewarded. Ang kasabihang hindi hadlang ang kahirapan sa pagtupad ng ating pangarap truly describes our ability to cope with whatever trials that will come along our way. Maraming beses na pong napatunayan sa buong mundo na kahit anong pamang kahirapan ang dumating sa atin, ay nagagawa pa rin nating lumaban at makatugon sa hamon ng buhay. Naipapakita natin sa buong mundo na sa gitna ng lahat ng mga pagsubok ay hindi tayo nawawala ng pag-asa. Naipapakita natin ang ating kahirapan ang nagiging inspirasyon upang sikaping matupad ang ating mga pangarap. Young as I am today, I can say that failures and trials should not be the reason for us to say no and never try to do something. Rather, let us embrace them as an inspiration to do better. Mistakes are often painful when they happen, but years later, collection of mistakes is called experience, which shall lead us to success. Let us treasure those mistakes to strengthen our character and personality. This recognition and awards I will receive today are the rewards for my hard work and sacrifices. I know I cannot be this best if not because of my parents, who are always there to guide me. Papa at Mama, maraming maraming salamat po sa pagtataguyod ng aming magandang kinabukasan. To my teachers for their insurmountable dedication and patience in teaching us. Mga moms at sirs, maraming maraming salamat po sa inyo. Marami po akong natutunan mula sa inyo na siyang gagamitin kong gabay sa pagtupad ng aking mga pangarap. Indeed, it is true that a good teacher explains, a superior teacher demonstrates, and a great teacher inspires. You have truly inspired all of us by implementing this alternative method of learning, which give us the opportunity to study and learn despite the challenges imposed by the COVID-19 pandemic. Tunay nga po na sinisikap ninyo gumawa ng paraan upang lalong patatagin ang kalidad ng ating edukasyon sa gitna ng pandemya ang ating kinakaharap. Dear classmates, we have completed another glorious chapter of our lives. New adventures, new friendships, new series of challenges and struggles will begin. But with the knowledge we learned from this beloved institution, I am sure that we can fulfill of our dreams and aspirations. Our burning desire to reach our goals will keep us from straying or giving up. Along the way were many uncertainties, but certain beacons of light will show us the right path today. Let us always have strong faith and pray for the guidance of our Almighty God in everything we do. Finally, let us thank God for His unceasing grace and guidance, our teachers for their immeasurable dedication, our parents for their unconditional love and support, and our friends who walk along with us. Because of them, we were able to attain this success. Because of them, we can truly say we made it. Congratulations! Thank you, and mabuhay.
For the completers farewell song, let us hear the class of 2020-2021.
Been dreaming of, and now I know there is nothing that I could not do. Thanks to you for teaching me how to feel, showing me my emotions, letting me know what's real from what is not. What I've got is more than I'd ever hoped for, and a lot of what I've hoped for is thanks to you.